battle scars, and he knows how to lead a